happens to anyone who's in a band that gets any success, that people emulate them, you know, because, you know, when you're young, you kind of, you need to, something to sort of follow and to copy and stuff like that, and then, because that's like a springboard for you to become yourself sometimes, you know, and sometimes you get it wrong, you know, it's just part of growing up, isn't it? It's just like, you know, taking loads of different things from life and from what excites you and turning it into what becomes you, yourself.
We'll go dancing. We'll thanks for coming. See you soon.